Vitiligo is a condition of pigmentary changes in the skin. By definition, it is the loss of pigment that defines vitiligo. The condition affects about 1% of the population. It is particularly troublesome in darker skin as the contrast of pigmentary loss and normal skin color can be quite distinct. The exact cause of vitiligo is unknown, but it is considered as an autoimmune condition. This is supported by the fact that a number of autoimmune conditions can be associated with vitiligo. These are pernicious anemia, diabetes, and thyroid disease. Vitiligo usually presents around the body orifices, and it is often in a symmetrical distribution otherwise. So the initial presentation could be distinct patches of pigment loss around the mouth or perianally or in genital skin in general. It is also often seen at the back of the hands and also at the areas of sun-exposed skin otherwise. The features are usually very distinct of uniformly hyperpigmented patches looking almost white, regardless what is the general color of the skin. However, some other skin conditions can look very similar, and a dermatologist occasionally needs to perform a biopsy to distinguish them. The features on biopsy are that there is a loss of melanocytes in epidermis. There are a few very important issues in treatment of vitiligo. The most important one is to diminish the appearance of vitiligo, which can be very emotionally and socially disturbing for the sufferer. Therefore, initially we offer treatments that would work as a camouflage to minimize the appearance of vitiligo. In addition, a particular form of treatment that would minimize the spread of vitiligo is very important. These are usually steroid creams or calcium neuron inhibitors. We believe that the sooner the treatment starts, the better the outcome. Another form of treatment is light therapy. Traditionally, PUVA is prescribed, which is known by its abbreviation, where P stands for sorolin and UVA stands for ultraviolet light. Apart from ultraviolet light, the natural light can also help repigmentation of vitiligo patches. It is, however, exceptionally important to wear sunblock in heavy sun exposure to prevent sun damage and cancers in the future.